What's up, fellas?
Ew, boo that man.
You don't got no more, bro.
You washed up. You
need to stick some charity work.
Washed up.
You ain't on it. Go do some community service.
Let's start going to work.
Hey, what's up, Siddiq? How you doing, man?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. I saw you and Siddiq got schooled.
Yeah?
Man, I thought you were an athlete. What, are you losing it?
Hey, Siddiq, going to the gym?
No.
Maybe you should.
You, let's go.
What?
Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing? Put me down. Put me down right now. Put me down. What are you doing? What are you doing? Honestly, Siddiq, put me down. Where is it, in the elevator now? Where? You're going to take me in the elevator. Just... Really? Was that necessary? Waiting for the elevator? Seriously, put me down. Where are you taking me?
It's on.
Carry me.
What was that?
I'm getting revenge.
On me? What did I ever do to you?
Siddiq was a scholarship athlete here, wasn't he?
No, I can't believe it either. It's unbelievable.
He played football.
Mm-hmm.
Same guy.
Same guy.
That's nuts.
What did he just say?
Hey, man, take it easy. It's all muscle. Be embarrassed, Siddiq. Be embarrassed.
Suit up.
Flip these around.
makes more sense that way.
This is gonna be good.
Siddiq, I need help.
Welcome back to Siddiq Gets Revenge. See, all year I've been trying different sports and been having to go through some heckling throughout the building. So picked my fine friend.
This is not part of my contract, Jim.
We're gonna show him some moves today in football. Stop me from getting to your quarterback.
PSK. All
right. We're good to go?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Set. Go.
Well, that didn't work. You got any tips?
Wait. I think I may have someone for you. Gino Gronkowski, you heard of him?
Fourth round pick, Baltimore Ravens.
He got a little tip for you.
Against Siddiq, you just got to stay low, keep running your feet, keep your hands inside. We'll be all right.
Go!
All right, that wasn't your game. Three bags, three choices, you pick the hole. I meet you in the middle or you score. Let's do it.
I got in.
I had daylight for a second.
That didn't work out as planned.
Oh man. Well, I think that was a pretty good finale. I have to say, it takes a lot to actually to take some of that beating. That's what Delaware's about, though.
Turns
my
out,
family.
I'm not the next running back for Keeler, but I admire what you do. I got padded up. Pretty fun day all around.
Siddiq got revenge. Revenge. Maybe next year I'll get schooled. See you till then.